it's like to be super strong. And I'm not talking about dumbbells. Let them collect dust a little longer. Let me tell you a story about a ballerina I know. You know how much it hurt when she first tried to stand on her toes. Yeah, I know you guys know about pas de chat, relevé, and plié. But you know real ballerinas don't have much time to play. They're super strong. And that's the name of this song. I don't know if you know what it's like to be super strong. And I'm not talking about knocking people down. I'm not talking about dropping bombs. Let me tell you a story about a school teacher I know. She stood in front of the class for the first time all alone. Yeah, I know now it seems like she knows everything. But you know, real school teachers don't have much time to sleep. They're in their classrooms long after the students have gone. Super strong. Kids, you know, the ones that seem like they got no problems. I want to tell you a story about a little girl I know. She's got a new liver and a kidney, and her heart is not that strong. She spent the whole summer in a hospital far from home. You know, I think about her when I don't want to go on. I'm not super strong. Are you super strong?